Crime and Focus report tonight. Another sentence handed down in federal court linked to one of the largest meth distribution rings in southwest Missouri. Today, a judge sentenced Kenneth Hoffman, who was from Crane, to 12 years in federal prison. Hoffman was part of a conspiracy to distribute large amounts of meth in southwest Missouri. He's one of 29 people charged in this operation. The accused ringleaders have both pleaded.